Come now!
If you change your mind, don't come back.
That's the way.
Please tell me again where we are going.
I found a letter from the Prince Consort among Lucy Thorne's research, marked with the same insignia as your key, dated 1847.
1847?
The same year the Prince began renovations to Buckingham Palace.
You think he added a vault for the shroud?
And since there is no map of the palace with the room marked Secret Vault...
Your Highness, may I present Miss Evie Fry. Miss Fry, Maharaja Duleep Singh.
A pleasure, Your Highness.
My friend, the plans you asked for have been removed.
Removed? By whom?
Crawford Starrick, or someone employed by him. Yes, I thought you might recognize the name. I know where they are, but it is heavily guarded.
That part will not be a problem.
I thought not.
We're going to need a plan.
I can provide a distraction for the guards while you find a safe way inside.
Oh, really?
For you, Evie? Certainly.
Well, once I'm inside, I'll find someone who knows where the papers are stored.
And we will meet back on the train.
Be careful.
Yeah.
Rogers!
Not them.
Who the devil is she?
Come on!
Who is it, sir?
Place for you.
You're better off dead.
Alert! What? The leader is
right
here. Nice
arm, Arthur.
Alert!
Don't kill it to me! Just kill them!
Nothing here.
Thank you.
the plan.
When you keep the signal, I'll call the guards into a fight and then use a smoke bomb to get away.
And I'll take advantage of the confusion. Ready?
Absolutely.
No. Looks like I have to ask someone where the plans are. You stole. Where are they? The plans. The mission.
I've got him, miss.
You're some of Clara's children.
They took Mr. Henry.
I bit one of them good, though.
They dragged him off in a red carriage.
They won't get far, though. One wheel looked like it was about ready to fall off. You can see the cart tracks. It looks so wobbly-like.
Driving quickly. They're knocking people over, too. And destruction of public property. I must be on the right track. Henry.
I don't know anything about the carriage, but there's been some strange happenings around here today. All kinds of unsavory types wandering around, aren't
No! To sleep it off.
It happened right in front of me.
What are you doing back there?
Yes. Yeah, I saw them dragging someone out of the carriage after the wheel fell off. They said he'd hit his head. Not sure why they needed to take him to the church, but that's where they went.
I could have sworn I'd locked this gate. This is supposed to be locked.
Bloody urchins opened it again, no doubt.
You're not getting out of here alive!
Murder! Murder!
That Fry woman is here!
The Rockstar is here! She's a problem!
Send someone to move the architectural plans. Do you have them?
Did they hurt you?
I'm fine.
Let's go.
Huh.
about the plans?
The plans are lost.
Evie, I'm sorry.
Just concentrate on escaping, please. I must find the vault before Starek secures the shroud.
We'll talk to the Maharaja again.
I will talk to the Maharaja. You will get your head looked at.
I'm sorry my capture hasn't done your plans.
You'd be safer on the train.
Even if you find the vault, you can't just walk into Buckingham Palace alone.
I won't be alone! I'll see you back at the train, Mr. Green.